But yeah, how is running your own pod? What's it called? How's it been? Tell us about it.
Yeah, for sure. So I run a podcast called Dungeon Stories. We play Dungeons and Dragons. We upload every Sunday. But basically, we set that mic down in front of us at the table. We all get together to play D&D. We sit that mic down, and then we play the game, and we just record ourselves playing. So it's really been an adventure because, you know, it's something that we always wanted to do. We always kind of talked about it. And then I took a class called Multiplatform Storytelling. And in that class, one of the assignments was to record a podcast. And so the whole semester I'd been doing stuff about D&D. The website that I built was about D&D. I wrote blog posts about it. So it just kind of ended up like working out. So we recorded our game, and then we had the file for it. And I was like, we made our podcast, right? So we uploaded it, and then we just, it was so fun to do. So we made Twitter and Instagram and Facebook for us. And then just every time we play, we record and upload now.